Some people assume Key Club is about making keys.
No, we don't make keys. That's not the objective of Key Club. Key Club is another community service club. Key Club is amazing.
Oh, it's a community service club. We basically find community service opportunities for others so they can also give back to the community while earning hours so they can graduate.
This year, Key Club plans to achieve many things.
This year we plan to raise money for two causes, the Pediatric Trauma Foundation and Eliminate, which we're partnering with UNICEF with.
We plan to achieve having more members and doing a lot more community service and bonding.
The members are very passionate about Key Club.
Because I love doing community service, that's why I joined this club.
Well, a bunch of my friends were also in Key Club, so I decided to join Key Club with them.
I wanted to give back more to the community and help others.
Key Club is a good option for people looking for community service.
I would recommend this club because it's really fun and interactive. Yeah.
Yes, I would recommend this club. You should join it.
Yes, especially for people in band because our officers are in band, so it goes with the band schedule.
Yes, because you have this sense of like happiness you get from giving back to the community, and it looks really good on college apps.
Key Club meets every other Thursday in room 304, and from James Logan High School in Union City, this is Kevin Cowell coming to you from Logan TV.